Today we are going to learn about complex lookups, and here I have a student model with name and program and simple string representation, and I already opened the shell. So for a start, let's create two students. Name John, program computer science, and let's create now Mary. So basically, you might remember if you watched my filtering tutorial that we can chain filters, so we can say filter name equals John, and then we can add second filter, program computer science. But this code looks a little bit messy, and for example, if we have a lot of filters that we need to add, it's going to be even messier. So in order to avoid that, we have complex lookups. To work with them, we need to import this queue stuff, and now, for example, inside the filter we can define the expression, so we can define each of the small parts of our lookup with queue. For example, we say queue name John, comma, Q name, not name, but program computer science. And again, it's working exactly like that, but it looks more understandable. So we just say that we need to find the people with name John, and because comma actually means and, name John and program computer science. We can, for example, add or expression like this. So we replace comma with this sign, and now we say let's find people with name John or the program computer science, and we return to object because Mary actually studies computer science, so she also is being returned here. We can also add this sign, which means not. So in this case we say let's find people whose name is John, but or okay, let's say like this. Let's find the people with name John and the program of this person should not be computer science, so not computer science. And of course we don't have anyone with this requirement because the only John that we have actually has the program computer science. And we can go even further. So for example, we can say let's find people with program computer science and name should be John, or name should be Mary. And of course we receive both of them because both of them are in computer science, and here we have OR operator, so we find people with name John or Mary, and both of them are actually comply with this requirement. And basically this is basics of complex lookups. of complex lookups, and you can experiment yourself and make even more complicated lookups here.